Start as they head down the start hill. It looks like a Kenny Cameron and Tim Moylan. They got a good start. Tim Moylan goes underneath them. Oh, it was tight. It's swaying in the lead now. Then we, oh, Moylan's gone a bit wayward. We've got Nick on the inside, Swain on the outside, Moylan in there for three, Longhurst in there for four as they head through now. They're the tight turning in that second turn, but it looks like Cameron's going to hold on for the two, but Swain's out in front. Here comes Nick Cameron. Oh, it must be in the name. They can finish fast, these kids, as they go down. He takes a sneaky look. Swain's going to take the win. Nick Cameron for the two, Tim Moylan for the three, Longhurst for the four, and it looks like we might have lost Cowley there, so put your hands together. Cowley's coming down the second straight, and our other rider is Mick Carruthers. He's going to head it off. So put your hands together, folks. That was our Masterclass final.